Hi, my name is Dari Shalom. I'm a social entrepreneur in Israel and the founder of Kavazinuk. The two things I believe are important for us as a society is equality of opportunity for children who have the will but not the means to develop themselves, and leadership in this country that's based on vision, that's based on integrity and social responsibility.
I live in Washpina. My project is about IDF disabled. I chose to deal with this subject because my cousin was wounded 4 years ago during his military service. I chose to produce a special event for IDF disabled that combines chef dinner and parachute activity. The event took place in Kibbutz Gash and there were more than 100 people. The most touching moment for me was to see the soldiers with a smile on their faces enjoy every moment. I'm definitely going to continue to volunteer and help IDF disabilities, and I'm already thinking and planning my next project.
Kavazinuk, we believe we need to do three things with our participants. We need to work with them for 10 years, for a long period of time. We need to work with the best tools that we have available to us, and we need to work through practical application and real-world experience in using their leadership skills that they learn with us. We start with kids at the high school age. We take them through the Army and their first degree in school, and in the process they learn to take on challenges in their society, including failing, and we tell them it's okay to fail. It's probably even better to fail because you're going to learn from that experience, and if you're going to fail anywhere in life, fail at Kavazinuk because we're going to help you learn from that and become a better leader.
I'm 16 and a half years old. I live in Kibbutz Kfar Giladi.
My name is Ram. I live in Metula. I'm 17 years old. The main idea was to create a new, like, gay center in the Galil. And after a little research, we found out that there is one, but it's not active from 2001, I think. With Kavazinuk, they help us to do everything. Like, they give us the tools and we learn how to use it. We started to build like a program to the project.
And we talk with the managers that will work here.
And volunteer.
Volunteer here.
They were very surprised to see two straight teenagers in our teenager life.
Well, we made like four major steps into our project. First one, it was to build up this place, and we actually, I know, we sent letters to a furniture store, and they gave us it for free. The second one was to commercialize the center. So we sent flyers to schools and to the university here. And the third step was to bring here some speeches about gay and about AIDS.
Through this project we had like some kind of a culture. He saw when we start to like exaggerate with our like thoughts and stuff, so he brought us down to be more realistic. And I think this is the part of the main reason that we actually succeed to do something here. I personally want to see people do more than just talk and say that it's important, just get up and do something about it.
I know that after the project, I have changed. I know much more I know how to help the community that I'm in, and I can see what's wrong in Israel or in the north of Israel, and I know how to approach to this problem. I think you agree with me.
Yeah.
At Kavaz Hinuch, we work with kids for 10 years. We're really looking to make a very deep change in their personal, in their ambition, in their values. We work with the most professional tools that are available, and we work through doing. We have them take on projects, we have them succeed, and sometimes we have them fail. And I tell all the kids, it's probably even better to fail at Kavaz Hinuch than anywhere else, because from here you're going to learn from your failure and become a better leader going forward. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Magbit Canada and the Coast to Coast Partnership for your support of our activities at Kavaz Hinuch and your belief in our vision. Together, we're working with many talented youth, and we're going to hopefully turn them into leaders so we can make a deep and meaningful change to Israeli society that we all would like to see.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care. It's a beautiful